The Melbourne Challenge.
You know this one? What was it before?
Say that again.
You know this one before?
Yeah, yeah.
It's just the Periscope.
Yeah. 2.25 on a Saturday night. Arriving back in Chicago at 1:07 this morning and beating the Giants in the arena. The Sheffield Steelers. Before the man of the match awards this evening, we're going just like here in the top, we're going downstairs to Seth Penny, who will be making the draw for the semi-final of the Challenge Cup. Seth, on board.
All I'm going to be sharing on the room to those of you watching around the world, Twitter, on Facebook, or CNN's TV on. We're going to be going to draw the semi-finals of the Challenge Cup. Please welcome on tonight to join me, Grant Benedict from the Belfast Giants, and from the Sheffield Steelers, assistant coach, Daryl. Show to the camera, it is.
Two.
Number two, which is Brayhead or Nottingham. Down. In the semi final, they will face. Number four. Again, Steelers or Fife. You reach in and get a book. That is. Something that should have come out. It is, we'll show this to the camera, right here. Unfortunately, now we're having a little while on the phone. Thankfully, it's the same result. So we'll go again.